I'm a dancer, and I'm a traveler. And wherever I go, I experience the world one dance at a time. I'm Mickela Mallozzi, and this is Bare Feet. Every week, the Consulate General of Argentina in New York City offers free tango lessons open to the public.
Por una cabeza de un noble potrillo que justo en la raya afloja al llegar y que al regresar parece decir no olvides hermano, vos sabés, no hay...
In Argentina, it is taught as a way of moving. My teachers all said to me in the beginning, tango is a way to walk, a way of moving.
El amor que está mintiendo, quema en una hoguera todo mi querer. Por una cabeza.
Tango originated on the streets of Buenos Aires and literally means to touch, which explains the closeness of the dance. Classes at the consulate are open to all levels, all sizes, and all ages. This was my new friend Antonio, straight from Italy and a great dance partner. Thank you to our instructor Fran, who made this challenging dance easy to learn.
Pero si algún bingo llega a ser fija el domingo, yo me juego entero, ¿qué le voy a hacer? Oh.